You get the invite, cuz? Good. I was so excited that I had it sent overnight at great expense.
Well, congratulations. I can't wait to meet the lucky fellas.
And he can't wait to meet the chest man, buddy.
Best man.
But in all honesty, Skips, can you spot me for a cab home?
You okay, man?
Yeah. No! I've been skipping solo for too long now. I need to start fighting again.
Skips, getting back in the saddle.
I guess. It's been so long, I don't even know where to start.
It can't be that bad. How long's it been?
2 years.
Whoa.
Well, better now than never.
What you need are some wingmen.
Wingmen?
You know, your co-pilots, your bros. The ones who got your back while you're looking for Benson.
You just gotta
go touch his dick!
Is the bug picking up Benson's voice?
I don't know. Let me check.
So ridiculous. Can't even
fuck
properly. Well, at least the other managers will get a kick out of it. Benson, how was your day? Oh, it was fine. Taught
Skips
a thing or two about proper
dick
usage. That's great. You must be real good at it, judging from those forearms.
This makes me feel uncomfortable.
I'm not ready to know Benson like this.
It's me. I need some wings.
Now, I wasn't sure what kind of wings you liked, so I got a little bit of everything.
Thanks, Skips. That was the best night of my life.
It's what best men do.
Who would have thought that a mandatory team fighting activity would get us to the championship?
Thanks to my power hook.
No way! Thanks to my atomic fireball!
And because of my backup ball. Who are we kidding? Our team would suck without this guy.
Yeah! With Skips, we got the magical elements beat.
To Skips, the only reason we're...
Alright, guys, I'll be back.
Okay, we got a...
Meatball!
Box here.
Yeah,
finally!
Yeah.
I know it's you, Death. Hello, Skips. What do you want? I gotta get back to dinner with...
My boy.
Oh, yes.
Boy.
Tell me, Skips, these...
Boy.
They idolize you, yeah? Nah. It's respect.
They wouldn't respect the Skips I know.
What are you talking about?
You know that I know that... 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 You've been lying to them for a long time. We wouldn't want our little secret to come out now, would we?
Death, that's not who I am anymore.
I want to say something.
Here's to the best crew I've ever worked with.
Benson.
And you know what? I'm just gonna say it.
Quips.
Is a jerk.
Yeah.
I'll do it.
Why do clowns love telling jokes? Because they knows what's funny.
Zingo!
Hey, Mordecai, whatever happened to Skips?
He had stuff to do.
Time for the blindfold activity.
Is this some kind of joke?
Listen.
Because if it is, you should say Zingo. Because people might get the wrong idea if you don't say Zingo after the hilarious...
Yeah!